right. And so remember that I have a coupon code in the details of this video for $1,000 off. So if you plan on buying a Tesla or whatever, you can use that code and you can get $1,000 off of your purchase.
Woohoo! Okay, so I got mostly everything accomplished that I wanted to accomplish in the house. Now I'm gonna get on the road. And what I am super excited about is this is my first road trip with the Tesla. Driving down to Virginia Beach. Let me get my shoes. And so what I'm excited about is the fact that I get to drive to Virginia Beach and not spend any money on gas. Oh, I love how the handles just kind of come out when you approach the car. So cute.
Ah, so guys, the update finished. So here are the release notes. What's new in this update? Favorite radio stations. And there we have it. Also, charging is complete. So we are at 260 miles. Cool. And we see that the average range is 250. And what is the instant range? It's 224. So I think instant range is basically like when you drive hard and, you know, really fast, hard, speed, do this, do that, make all of your apps go, use everything, the air conditioner, the heat, the AC, the phone, the navigation, everything. I think that's what instant range is. Now we gonna open this front trunk and we're gonna put our bags in the front trunk just because. Here's the front trunk, very spacious. We're gonna put, see, bag right there. Charging done, so we just do that and then pull it out. And then close the port. Now, we are going to travel with our this is the adapter for if I want to just plug it into my mom's house. Regular outlet adapter. This is the adapter for if I want to use it in some place like Whole Foods or another charging station that's not a Tesla charging station. That's what this is. Currently it has the NEMA for 1450 adapter on it. So this is what I use at home. This is like the outlet to your house here. Like the dryer outlet. Now, this is my portable adapter, so this is what I'll be taking with me. And then it fits right in that nice little pocket. On the road, on the road, on the road, on the road, on the road. So yep, excited, first road trip. And on my way to McDonald's right now to get a healthy meal. That's how I roll, y'all. No, but real talk though, I really do need to get my life together, health wise, weight wise. Okay guys, want to kind of show you how this nav thing works.
In 400 feet, turn left onto
which is very, very awesome, very convenient.
Let me make you big. Oops. Wrong button. Ah! Okay. Made it full screen. So, see, full screen here. So, what is convenient about this is I put in that I'm going to Virginia Beach. And right here, this tells me how much battery I'm going to have left, how much of a charge I'm going to have left if I just go straight. If I just don't make any stops, don't do no charging, that's what I will have left. And then, of course, the normal stuff. So, 220 miles, 3 hours and 49 minutes, and I'll get there around 4:20. Okay, if we come down here and hit this guy right here, this is going to show us where the charging stations are going to be along the way. These red things right here are charging stations. So see, I can say, okay, right here, I want to hit that charging station. And this shows me right now, there's 6 out of 8 stalls are available. And then it also shows me what's near that charging station, like restrooms, food, coffee, shopping, Wi-Fi, and that's going to be in Glen Allen, Virginia. And at any point, I can go ahead, oops, and navigate. I did not mean to do that. At any point, I can go ahead and navigate to that charging station. And see, by the time I get there, if I choose to do that, I'll have 54% of my battery left. But actually, I don't want to do that. I want to, I want to go back to Virginia Beach. And I'm looking back at Virginia Beach because I really want to see
in 400 feet, turn right.
If that's the only one. All right, so it looks like there's one right there, and then it zooms in. I don't want you to zoom in. I want to kind of get a whole feel. Oops. So that's the Glen Allen one. Then there's one right here along the route. And then there's one right here by my destination, which is pretty cool. So that means like by my mom and them's house, I have a charging station that I can go to. Oh, that's Woodbridge. So that's Potomac Mills. Okay. And then right here is... that's in Norfolk. Yay! That's on Virginia Beach Boulevard. So that's like right by their house. Oh, this is going to be super dope and super easy. Yes! So I think what I will do is stop at the Glen Allen one. Just to be on the safe side. I mean, we can be daring and risk it and, you know, caution to the wind and just go straight. But I ain't about that life. All right. Oh yeah, and so one of my viewers actually recommended doing like road trips, getting a lot of road trips under my belt, being that the car is under warranty. So kind of want to kick the tires, proverbial kick the tires, kind of take her on the road, and you know, that way I can get a better feel of problems, or if there are going to be any problems, or if I feel any problems, and then I can get that stuff taken care of. Oh, I'm tired, guys. Traffic is a bit heavy out here, and ironically, I am going to stop at a gas station to get some snacks. I need some snacks. Alright, gas station stop. Oh my god, guys, I gotta get my life. Alright, so I tried to lock my door with the key fob because I left all my stuff in the car. You know, my wallet, purse, phone, and stuff. And I cannot figure out how to lock the doing a key fob. I know it's click once, click twice, click somewhere. I think I opened the trunk, it was a hot mess. Never did get the door locked. I had to wait for the car to just lock itself up. All right, guess I'll Google that. Back on the road. It is 2:43. I will make it to the charging station in 25 more miles. And the car will be about 55% capacity at that point. All right. Hopefully I can figure that ish out. I will probably need help. It took me forever to find this shit. Oh, I shouldn't have cursed. All right, it took me forever. Dude, it took me a second to find this. And it's right by the Jumpology that me and Querin went to that time. But it's in a parking lot, and I end up having to Google it to find some images to see where it's, what it's by. So this is the parking lot. See? All right, so from the images, I could see the Men's Warehouse. I could see that it was Best Buy. So I'm like, what in the heck? Because, you know, NAV doesn't necessarily bring you all the way up to the door of things sometimes. It's like, you're here, and you're like, whoa, where's here? Okay, y'all, let's see how this go. Because I don't even know at this point. Am I supposed to have something or not? All right. Looks pretty simple. Light is flashing green, so we are a go. All right, that was easy. The most frustrating thing was just finding the thing. All right, so we're at 140 miles right now, 141, and here we go with the supercharger. So 1 hour. All right, we are not gonna be here for 1 hour. Yeah, is it saying it's gonna take 1 hour to charge this? I guess I could go somewhere if I wanted to, but I really don't want to. So it claims 1 hour. I kind of don't believe that, but it looks like we're at 181 now. So when I got here, we were at like what, 140 or something. It's 3:46 right now. So, no. I don't know how to read this. We may be at 150. We're at 151 right now. Not sure how I feel about this. I guess it means that whenever you do a road trip, you're going to have to pad in an hour. Maybe this would have been a good time to like take your lunch break, like stop on the road. Like maybe I should have got on the road and came here and then plan to eat here. I talked to Gwen and to tell her about this slow charging thing, and she said that what happens is it charges really fast up front and then it starts slowing down toward the end. So right now, for instance, I got here and the car was at what, 150, and we're at 201 now, and it's only been about 10 minutes. It's 403 right now, so it hasn't been that long. So I guess what will take up the rest of the time is the fact that it's going to slow down tremendously in the, you know, as it gets full, which I may not even stay. I'm probably not going to stay till it gets full, because I'm not 200 miles or so away from Virginia Beach. And now I'm still here at the charging station chillaxing, because I actually found that I can do a little bit of work. So now I'm doing a little bit of work. Okay, I'm good now. It's 4:24. We're at 242 miles. Yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and end this session and get back on the road. I made it. I have 131 miles left on the battery and we are here. It is 6:20, but most of that is due to traffic. All right, so this is the charge station in Norfolk, Virginia. It's like right on the border of Norfolk and Virginia Beach. And this is Janif's Shopping Center. I used to work over here, y'all. I used to work in a store that was like right there, and it was Fashion City, Fashion Plaza. They fired me when I was pregnant with my son. I was 16. But so this is this shopping center, and this is this Tesla charging station. And the dope thing about this is, like I said, in this area, Hampton, Newport News, Portsmouth, Norfolk, Virginia Beach, this is the only supercharging station. And it's so dope because my grandmother lives like right behind this, right behind this shopping plaza. So you can actually walk to her house from here. So how convenient is that? Look who it is, y'all! Meeting me at the charging station.
We having a play date.
All right, let me go back up in.
All right. Dang. You know, I'm really not good driving back.
All of that. Look at you.
Uh-oh.
So congratulations on your first road trip.
Yes.
We're about to get some gas. That's it?
We green.
That's it. Ain't that crazy? Like you ain't gonna press no combination lock.
Okay.
Nothing. Let's go get a smoothie. Alright. Yo, it's like Tesla loves me. They put all of the charging stations where all my people live. So she right here, because she right over there. And my mom and them, they right over there. It's like, yo, this is so convenient for me in my life.
They got a Tesla station down there?
About, girl, right behind my grandma's house. I can walk
Shut
to
up.
It. It's right, the only Tesla station right in Janif's Shopping Center. Like,
I know what you're talking about.
Exactly.
Yeah. That is too
That
cool.
is crazy, right? Like, how convenient can you be? Okay, y'all, it is dark in here. I got the lights on in the garage, but this concludes our trip. We are back home. It is 10:30 p.m. Sunday night, Easter night, and I would say this road trip was successful, and it cost me nothing. It cost me nothing. No money on gas. Super successful. All right, and so remember that I have a coupon code in the details of this video for $1,000 off. So if you plan on buying a Tesla or whatever, you can use that code and you can get $1,000 off of your purchase. Hey guys, so if you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Talk to you later.